When removing tabletop, make sure you mark where the shims are. Leveling the table. Okay, at the front of the machine, we zeroed out our mic, and as you can see, we're 5,000ths low there, 3,000ths low at that end, 3,000ths low there, and 1,000ths low there. So we'll need to shim this corner, this corner, and this corner. So now you don't have to pull the whole table off, you're just going to lift it up and put the shim under.
What's that one say?
-4.
So,
shim that one. Okay.